Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Sticky Soma puzzle. Sticky Soma is a Soma cube with 18 black sticks going through, and because of the sticks, the puzzle stays together. So in a regular Soma cube, the parts fall out, but here they don't. So the only way to take it apart is to get all the sticks out. And let's go, let's push them all out. And at some point in time, the whole puzzle gets falling apart. So here you see. All the parts. And there we are. Here we have the puzzle, and the object is to make it into a Soma cube again. And the way that this works is that all these cubes, they have an orientation. So when you put them together, in this way it's correct because everything aligns, and in this way it's not. So this one has fewer solutions than the actual Soma cube. And when you have them all aligned, then you can put the sticks in and then things stay together. So my question to you about this is about a design detail that you may not have noticed. Because when I showed everything to you, the sticks just stayed in. They didn't drop out. Why didn't the sticks drop out? Thank you for watching.